The Honourable Member for Clayton Park West.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And again, I'd like to do an introduction first, if I may.
Yes.
Thank you very much. I'd like to draw the attention of the House to the gallery, West Gallery, where we're visited by a very special young guest who's been here before. Her name is Emily Alford, let me pronounce it right. She's here with her parents, Krista and John, and also with Tammy Potty, who is the General Secretary of the National Dart Federation of Canada. And I'd like the House please to give them a warm welcome. Emily, I should tell you, is a grade 6 student at Monarch Beaverbank? I think I've got it right. And she's well known to quite a few members of the House here, as she's a very keen campaigner. She works on municipal and provincial campaigns. Now, that's important too, it is. I'll read my statement if I might, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I rise today to recognize a champion dart player who is going to Nationals along with Team Nova Scotia to represent our province. The Nationals are being held in Richmond, BC in May of this year, and 11-year-old Emily Alford is going as our provincial junior girls champion. Emily began to play darts at the tender age of 8 and has honed her skill through practice and competition. This year marks her third time going to Nationals in the junior girls category, which is open to girls 15 and under. In 2015 at Nationals, she tied for third place with her doubles partner, Taylor Probert. This has been a strong year for Emily, as she has won 2 tournaments in addition to placing first in junior girls for Nova Scotia. In preparation for the trip to BC, Emily has appeared on the Global TV morning show and been interviewed by the Laker and the Bedford Sackville Observer. Mr. Speaker, I ask the members of the Legislature to join me in congratulating Emily Alford on winning a place at the National Dart Competition, and wish her and the Nova Scotia team every success in competition there. Thank you.
Thank you.